out. We're at 9:30, just at the South African side of the border. 9:30, so how long did that take? 3 hours, actually. Well, 6:30 departure from Puerto Rico. So 9:30 at the border. It took me all of about 10 seconds to check out here on the South African side. So yeah, we carry on through there to the Gab side, and let's see how we go.